hydrogen has become an important commodity for industry. In the near future, hydrogen will be important for the energy mix because hydrogen is an effective method of storing energy. There are several options for transporting hydrogen, which provide alternatives to parts of the electrical grid. Green hydrogen can be produced on a carbon-neutral basis, since it uses renewable energy sources, and hydrogen storage can balance out fluctuations in energy demand and variations in the energy available from renewable sources. For these reasons, the demand for hydrogen is expected to increase dramatically in the near future. Green hydrogen must still, however, be provided at a competitive price. We've therefore developed a solution for green hydrogen production at a large scale. Our design utilizes abundant offshore wind energy coupled with an innovative combination of proven technologies. The result is that hydrogen can be produced offshore at a lower cost than traditional onshore production. This competitiveness arises from the high availability of offshore wind energy and a carefully cost-optimized production facility arrangement. No expensive offshore HVDC substations or high-voltage cable connections are required. The hydrogen is produced directly at the offshore facility and piped to storage or else other industrial end consumers. Investment costs for grid reinforcement onshore, as well as offshore transmission infrastructure, are reduced. The cost of hydrogen production is also reduced, thanks to the lower offshore electrical transmission and conversion losses. Offshore hydrogen production allows the offshore grid connections to be optimized. It avoids any curtailment of the utilization of available wind energy. The hydrogen production is therefore not only green, but it significantly improves the competitiveness of offshore wind generation. In conclusion, hydrogen is going to form a key component of the energy transition, and our innovative solution for the production of green hydrogen offshore will provide additional energy and hydrogen at a competitive cost.